Hey Andy, here is your finished Tina's Nightmare. Just wanted to throw up a video for you to see the movement. I'll be sending this out sometime this week, and hopefully it has no issue getting to you. There's the artificial bevel on the blades. Anyway, let me know what you think, man.